going to try to see Brycey today.
Hmm?
So Lexi's going to try to see Brycey today. Always so close to the camera. No, she's a little tired. She had a, instead of going back to her nap, she had to go straight get up.
Good morning and welcome to our last day in New York.
We're currently in line for Jimmy Fallon's standby tickets.
To see Bryce Dallas Howard.
Yeah.
Hmm?
I'll just tell you the vlog where we're at and why.
Do you have to turn up the audio when you edit or can you hear yourself?
I can hear myself, thanks. Probably have to turn this up though because the street's louder than I am.
Okay.
So try this again in a minute.
We're at Junior's. How's it?
Since it's two of this one, I'm gonna take one of these.
Once again, we over-order our food.
It's not fair. Everything just comes on a different plate, so you can feel a little bit better about yourself.
Alright guys, first off, you see this? We stopped at Schmuckery's again on our way back. We have not left for Jimmy Fallon yet. We decided if we, because we only have standby for Jimmy to see Bryce, and if we don't get in, we're going to see Anastasia again. Unless it's too late, then we're going to go back to Soho to get to go to Milk and Cream and get some shakes. And that's how we're going to finish. So we're either going to do Jimmy Fallon, Anastasia, or Milk and Cream. One of those things is going to happen on our last day. So the dress code for Jimmy Fallon is business casual. So I'm wearing just a regular Adidas white shirt and some Fabletics leggings. And then I've been wearing Lexi's red blazer, even though it's hot outside. We'll be leaving soon-ish. Trying to find more Christy Altimore videos on the internet. So we got more. Oh, look. See, we've gotten so far 3 6-packs of Schmackeries. In our defense, one of the 6-packs was for Christy Altimore and that she loved a lot. But this one hopefully will last us to the when we get back home. Right, Lex?
I'm like already about to eat one. Don't even talk to me.
That's fine. We tried to get new flavors this time. I think we only doubled up on one flavor.
Yeah, chocolate chip.
Good.
Because it's a classic.
That's a classic. So we're trying to get all the flavors. I'm going to try Christy Altimore's favorite flavor of strawberry rhubarb. Mm-hmm. So we got that. And you know, if we go to Milk and Cream, I'm stopping by here first to change into my LOL You're Not Lea Michele shirt. Because if we're walking around Soho, and Lea Michele might be around Soho.
You
want
to go into
our
boyfriend's shop?
Yeah.
Wearing your LOL You're Not Lea Michele shirt?
Yeah. Yeah, I do.
Epic.
We're hella in love with Anastasia, and that's why we're like, we might see it
or
again.
Or just hella in love with Christy Altimore. Shh. But here's the thing. I much prefer, like, the plot of
the movie. Yeah.
But after seeing that, we were going to watch Anastasia before bed, but just the thought of watching that and it, like, not being Christy, I was like...
Okay, I had the same thought, because I was like, I want to watch Anastasia, and I was like, I want to watch Christy be Anastasia. So... It's just the thought of it not being Christy. However, I still like Lea better for Spring Awakening.
LOL. Christy's not Lea Michele.
I'm not bringing this camera again. I didn't bring it earlier because I thought we were going to go to the show, but then we had too much time. Oh, Lexi got her friend a gift, an Avengers water bottle. We stopped at M&M World.
Don't expose me.
And that's all you missed on Glee.
Oh, bye.
We're going to do stairs tomorrow morning. We're going to pack up tonight. I guess you'll see.
Oh, you said stairs, and for some reason I thought like the exercise. I was like, the fuck you?
I love the braids.
Should I do the floof de la flu or a full-on pony?
I think you can pull off the floof de la flu.
It's not a question of if I can pull it off. It's a which do you prefer.
The floof de la flu? Because your pony game is weak. Look at it, it's so small. I should just title this video, Hello, I Love Christy Altimore.
I'm gonna continue saying Altimore, but this is also coming from the person who called her a cocky. No, what did we say? Akasia.
Oh, yeah.
I like argued that it was Akasia too.
It's Acacia. And then there was that vine. No, thank you.
Akakia.
You find a vial of poison.
Oh, I'm so zoomed in.
A. Something. B. Painted on an apple.
Or
floor C.
Hand it over to the proper authority.
Impressive things of the Jurassic movies is that how they create dinosaur roars, because no one really knows what dinosaurs really sounded like. Unbelievable.
I've never done that before.
Okay, guys, we're doing another eating and shopping video where we call it a mukbang, but it's really not, because we're only eating nuggets and fries.
Wow, that was saucy.
So, we just got back from the Jimmy Fallon show. You're gonna see, it's gonna be out before I upload this vlog, but we went to the Bryce Dallas Howard episode. It was amazing. We were in standby, and then.
I'm putting this back in the bag. I didn't make this through.
And then we were lucky enough to get seats to the show. We went to the Bryce Dallas Howard show. She's talking about Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom.
That's who will eventually talk.
Hi.
Bryce, not Bryce. Well, Bryce was there. Yes, she's a person. She's beautiful.
Oh,
we love.
I love her.
She looked great. She's very pale, so I didn't realize that that was like sleeves. And
I didn't realize she saw her wrist.
I noticed a bit sooner than that, but I don't blame you. I'm a clothing person.
No, she came out and she pulled out the sleeves, and I was like, oh.
Oh, no, I noticed after that, then. And I was trying to shade you. Anyways.
Yeah, I know.
She's very pale, so you might not notice, but she was wearing... It looked like an off-the-shoulder number, but it was a long sleeve, and it had, like, the, I think it was crew neck?
Mm-hmm.
I got 11 nuggets. They seem pretty lenient with their rules. So they tell you to have your phone off, no camera, no recording. I don't really know how strict that is, because they also tell you to have no food and drinks brought in. Mm. But Bryce Dallas Howard came in looking like a full-on snack. Like, they let this three-course meal walk onto the stage, so it's a free-for-all, basically.
I was wondering where you're going for that. But they played a game. We're gonna try to recreate a dinosaur noise.
Better than a cow.
Moo. I was gonna do the Dory noise for the whale to help Jimmy out, because he was debating on how to do a whale noise. Mm-hmm. He was like,
mmm. You should have.
You know, Jimmy did it in a video once in BFF.
That was a good night. It was three women. Happy Pride.
Yeah, there's a comedian. I don't remember. Do you remember her name?
I think it started with T. Trisha?
I thought it was Nicole.
Tiffany? Ooh, it might have been Nicole. The T is from when she said her name was Trevor as a man, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
She was hilarious.
You were such an Asian.
Why?
I scraped to the bottom of my sauce. And you're like, I got two sauces. I'm gonna use them both. Is this one empty? No, but I got another one.
Lexi's been coming at my Asians all day. I got a coupon.
Well, it's because we're not half white, half Asian. One of us is the other at the time. It's like how,
anyone that doesn't know, we're half white, half Asian.
Mm-hmm.
But one of us always acts more Asian than the other at a time.
It's kind of like how here, you know, people are always like handing you stuff and they're like, ah, bus tour, ah, Chicago the musical, ah, listen to my mixtape, I'm on SoundCloud sort of situation.
Uh-huh.
And one of us is always like, no, class, like, seasoned New Yorker just walking past, and then the other one is always like, no thank you, I'm sorry.
And then that one gets
started. Or grabbing the brochure.
Listen, you talk to the SoundCloud man, so that's redemption for my two Chicago. They were just promoting the musical.
He cornered me.
You did not corner you.
I didn't have an option. I was afraid. The seats? They're like what you wish theater chairs were. They folded up perfectly.
Oh, true.
When you had to stand up to let someone through,
not a problem.
True. Everything is scripted, nothing is real.
Oh.
Except maybe laughing about golf trophies. the minute I saw that dude, I was like, an actor?
I thought he was just like a sound guy or something.
Mm.
But when the lights turned on and then he went to him and I was like,
Jimmy, how could you?
What would Demi say?
Huh. Nay, what would Demi do?
I was just remembering him messing up. The part where he was like, can we take it again? I swallowed weird.
What a great way to end our New York vacation.
Yeah, we gotta walk past the Anastasia Broadway place again.
Mm-hmm. We were gonna wait to see if Vicky came out.
But it was crazy.
It was way crazier than the past two times we went to the
and
State
my
Shore.
Fries are already cold.
Well, watch because she's alive.
Yeah. Oh. I got a feature! Wait, what?
Hey guys, I don't know when this stopped recording, but I forgot about it. So just in case you didn't see it, I'm recording my screen right now, but Lexi got a shout out from Christy about the Schmackeries. Yes.
I've already adopted
it. And then Amy also liked it, so Lexi's a happy camper. And I'll end this vlog in a minute, actually, because I'm not done yet. I just want to give you a little update. Okay.
2,000 cookies every month?
I wish it was 2,000. Could you imagine?
2 dozen cookies every month.
I'd finish 2,000 cookies every month.
How much is it a year?
What?
How much is it a year?
326.
326 a year? That's not bad at all, considering that we spent like
15,
30. We spent 45 on this trip.
So yeah.
And that wasn't even 2 dozen.
Cause now, oh, Bryce tweeted a photo.
Me? Hello? More important things right now. Pricey.
NYC for a day.
That's just too far. So
we love a queen.
Sorry.
That's like less than $2 a cookie.
Yeah.
I love Bryce Dallas Howard.
Yo.
She's a beautiful woman.
She is. So Lexi's enjoying the cookie program. We met Bryce. Today's a good day. I'm finally ending my vlog. Do you want to say anything before you see them tomorrow morning, Lex?
I'm not in pain, am I? Because I just had the face of like a dying man from 30
minutes. Anything you want to tell him?
I love Bryce Dallas Howard, and I'm going to get fat on the Schmackeries.
Hey.
What?
It's Jimmy Fallon.
My name is, it's Chris Pratt. They don't juice the show, you know. That's all live
laughter. I didn't like that they made you, they're like, applause. And you're like, bruh, I will applause when I want to applause. And I'm choosing right now to applause.
It just so happens to be when the light. I understood when it was for, like, introducing people and everything.
Yeah.
But, like, when he'd say something funny and it'd flash applause, I was like, is this necessary?
Yeah.
I thought you said to let it be natural.
True.
You should know we would be laughing.
Okay. Life is going to night-night. I'm going to night-night.
Stop filming me. I keep forgetting that. You're filming me. I don't look like... I'm like...
I'm like...
It's literally... It's sad.
We're all almost packed. Here's Lexi's bag. There's my bag.
Hey, yeah.
So.
Don't expose me as the messy packer.
Yeah, she is. Because look at mine. Mine's all organized.
Yay. Literally...
And then we have our cookies. We literally have our Schmackeries. We got some to go. So we put them in a bag and we're gonna take them to the airport.
Yes,
so,
ma'am.
But other than that, I'll see you guys tomorrow morning when we depart NYC. It's been a fun trip. Did you have fun?
I didn't vlog at all today.
No, you didn't. Or yesterday.
Rude. I would never tell you. You didn't vlog.
But you didn't. That's okay, I got you.
Can you see this? I'm crying.
Why?
Bryce. It's so beautiful.
That's true. Bryce is really pretty. Well, guys.
We have the Star Wars.
Good night, guys. And I'll see you tomorrow morning when we depart NYC.
Sorry.
Stop. All right. I've been Erica. You've been awesome. I'll see you guys tomorrow.
We have an outro. I'm just like, bye.
All right, bye.